No combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're
Happy birthday, Isaiah! Well, it will be your birthday when you get this. Today's Easter, so it's Jesus' birthday. So it's like birthdayception by the time you get this. And fun fact, my sister's also getting married on your birthday. I love you. I hope you're having a good time in Mexico.
Hello, Isaiah. So, it's almost your birthday, and so we decided to make this video for you because we love you so much and we miss you being here with us. I hope that you have a wonderful birthday in Mexico. Feliz cumpleaños, I think is how it goes. But me and Rach are both getting ready for our missions, and we're super glad that we'll be able to join you, and we hope you're doing well, and we love you so much. Happy birthday.
Isaiah, Elder Moffy, my best friend, you know, just a few names that I like to call you. By the time that you get this, it will be past week 55, and you'll be doing great out there, and even though it's not the real week 55, which would mean you're almost to a year, but you'll get there, and when you do, when you do, I will hopefully be out on my mission, and I just wanted to tell you that I don't know if I would be going without your influence and your awesomeness, and I love you so much, and I hope you have the best birthday ever. I hope that you get all of the love from everyone and that you're having a wonderful time in the mission field. I love you. Happy birthday.
Wait, what do I even say?
Happy birthday?
Oh, happy birthday, Isaiah. I dressed up for your birthday. That's a big deal. So, I don't have shoes on because I left them in the room, but I wore this jacket. It's all-purpose, all-leather, all-terrain, except for heat jacket, and nice shirt. And my hair's kind of combed. So, I hope you're having a really great time. We have a really great birthday, and I love you a lot.
Schwan. Do. Doing half. Hi, Isaiah. I miss you a lot. Here's some flat Sprite, even though it's probably not that flat, because there's been no flat Sprite since you've been gone, in memory of you. And I just want to say that I miss you a lot. And every time I open the van and you're not there, I cry a little, but your picture's there, so it's okay. And I just want to say happy birthday, and I love you, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Brinley, I'm down here.
Oh, wait, sorry.
Bye, Isaiah. Happy birthday. I hope you're having a good time on your mission. And you're having fun. We miss you, and I love you.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, I guess. I love you, buddy. Have fun.
Hey, Isaiah. Brinley got me laughing because you told me about Valentino's. This is a birthday thing, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Happy birthday, Isaiah. I miss you so much. It's just not the same without you here. Whenever Tustin's gone, I just look and there's an empty bed and know that you were also gone a lot too, but sometimes you were there and it was just kind of cool to chill with you. So, hope your mission goes super duper well, and I'll see you in 2 years about. So, yeah.
Hello, Isaiah. I miss you. Miss your voice. No one here will jam with me anymore. But I just wanted to say happy birthday and sing you this little song. But I can't play it on the guitar, so I'm just gonna sing it. Happy birthday to you. Happy
Happy birthday to you, yeah. Happy birthday, dear Isaiah. Happy birthday to you.
The end. Love you. Hope you're having the best time. We miss you. Okay, that's good.
Happy birthday, Isaiah. I'm glad that you finally turned 19, because then I don't look like a creep being in love with a 19-year-old. So that's good. You're still super attractive, though. Ooh, got him. I miss you every single day. You're the greatest thing to ever happen to me, and I love you more than most. Happy birthday.
And now move it over
to the temple.
Yeah.